This is Brian, and what I'd like to show you is how to create your own customized Google map with numbered locations. So in order to do that, let's go to Google My Maps. There you go. So we'll go there, and if you've never gone here before, then you won't have any previous maps. So we'll just say create a new map. There we go, and let's give it a title. We'll say Pacific Crest Trail, PCT, locations I've visited, I've hiked on the PCT. There we go. So we'll get that started. So one of the locations I've been to is Campo. And I think we're going to do PCT Southern Terminus. Pacific Crest Trail Southern Terminus. There's one. And let's say add to map. Okay, got it. And I think we could actually rename it if we want. We'll say PCT Southern Terminus Campo. Okay, we'll go like that. Save it. And so now we can just close this little guy out. Now it'll actually have the name over here. And I think we want to change it to sequence of numbers. There we go. So now we've got it, a number little system started. And then that was day one, and we walked all the way to Lake Morena, about 20 miles away. Let's see if they have PCT Morena. Lake Morena. Maybe we'll just do Lake Morena. Okay, Lake Morena. And then looks like PCT came in right over here. I wonder if we can move that guy. Maybe we'll have to make our own. Let's see if we can make our own. Right about here. Let's see, can we do add marker maybe? There we go. This will be PCT Lake Morena. First stop. There we go. Cool. So PCT Southern Terminus, PCT Lake Morena. Let me zoom out a little bit and we'll just check that out. Okay, one, two, you can see how these are numbered. And then we could probably give the layer name, PCT locations. There we go, so we got a title up there. We've got PCT locations is basically the layer. And then inside there, we've got numbered locations, and we could just keep going and going. I think one spot, I just wanted to see if I can add a link. One spot we did do was Scissors Crossing, this guy here. Let me see if I can get the link for that. Oops, we got the link for Scissors Crossing. I think it was at the bottom here. There it is. Right here, get shareable link. Let's add a final one, see if we can add a link to it. Scissors Crossing Parking. There you go, Scissors Crossing. So I don't think that was the third place I technically went to. I think it was like Mount Laguna. But I think we'll add this. It can be three for now. We could always add another one later. Maybe we'll update the title. Maybe we'll put CT Scissors Crossing. And then we got a link for a video, for a YouTube video. We'll just save that. There we go. Okay, cool. And then it's got my little link. It's got the name I wanted. Got zoom out. And we should see them all in there. One, two, three. There you go. And you could do that for PCT hike or some other hike, whatever you like. So I hope this was helpful. I showed you how to create your own My map on Google Maps, give it a title, have a layer name, add numbered points on it, and then let's see, I think, yeah, we can take a look at preview. I think this is how it'll appear to other people. Yeah, basically looks like this. If you want to go back to edit it, we can go back to edit it. And let me just show you the layers. They got some cool base layer. So I think this is like the normal one we're all used to seeing, but here, how about this one? It's a little different, right? It's like almost looks like nighttime view. Here's one that shows the roads pretty well. There's a beige, there's a light beige. Another one, you can kind of see how the contrast is different. This one doesn't even show roads. This one's more like the elevation. This one's more of a satellite. This one looks good. This one, I think we'll go with this one. Kind of shows the roads. And so if we went to preview, I think it'll carry over. Hey, there you are. Update the labels on these numbered locations. So same link right here. And down here you have set label. Right now it defaults to no labels, but you can change it to name, description. So I'm going to leave it on name. I think that looks good. And then we'll just hit preview, take a look, see how it looks over on preview. There you go. And that's it. Thanks for watching.